was.
You are the face of Facebook.
Face to face with all those members of Congress.
Congressman, yes. Yes, Congressman. Congresswoman, Congressman, Congresswoman. Congressman, I disagree with that assessment.
His Senate testimony the previous day had been cushier, propped on an extra thick cushion that added some height to Mark Zuckerberg's 5-foot-7-inch frame. But the cushion was nowhere to be seen during his House committee testimony, perhaps because of all the jokes. Mark Zuckerberg, in a booster seat, looks like he's about to ask the waitress for chicken fingers and apple juice. Actually, it was orange juice.
It takes you to a form.
Lots of OJ and even more water.
Some things are striking.
More regulation.
Then you started in your dorm room.
A significant increase.
There was a significant increase in difficult questions.
Yes or no, Congresswoman, I believe that
yes or no.
Congressman...
Yes or no?
I've got a yes or no question.
Well, the answer to that question is yes.
Why should they trust you again with their likes, their loves, their lives?
He was even grilled about ads for opioids on Facebook.
This is bad stuff, Mr. Zuckerberg.
Zuckerberg? Zuckerman?
Thank you for coming before us, Mr. Zuckerman.
Apparently, Facebook.
After more than 4.5 hours in the hot seat.
You're almost done.
The chairman teased Zuckerberg.
I suppose you don't want to hang around for another round of questions. Just kidding.
He got teased online for looking like a character from Star Trek and on late night for looking robotic.
Can we play the audio from that clip?
It's enough to make the face of Facebook say, what the zuck? Genimo, CNN.
I thank the chair.
New York.